Aloha, my name is Manu, and we are Hālau Hoʻomau I ka Wai Ola O Hawaiʻi, right here in Alexandria, Virginia. We are so honored today to honor the Hōkūleʻe, the arrival of this canoe, here in the Washington, D.C. East Coast. And it is the first time they have arrived. They spent many, many, many days and hours out on the ocean, approximately about 3 years so far, but it has started 40 years ago. And they still going ahead their journey to New York and other places as such. So we created a program just in honor of the Hōkūleʻe. I hope you will enjoy it. Kūni kamau nai ka lai e ho vai ala ala i wai lua. Huki a e lai ka lani ka lau papa o ka vai kini. Aha lai a e lai nau nalu la uha ka o lau la pa o maka i e. He he mai pa i ka leo he ole ka hea mai e. Hea! Mahalo nui na o iwi o lino o Hawaii ne.
Thank you.
stories of Hawaii kept in these chants that you hear today. He ola ka olelo o Hawaii. Ha! It was on a cold, cold night as the elite warriors of Kipu'upu, named after Kamehameha, traveled in their double-hull canoes, sailing to a place going south to the big island of Hawaii, to a place called Kalae, a place where history says that the Tahitians were the first to set foot, or the Hawaiians were the first to set foot on this uninhabited island. Nevertheless, while they were traveling in their double-hull canoes, they faced the stormy winds that came down from the Ko'olau Mountains. The pounding of the surf against their canoes was like the beating of Hala making its way up to Puna. As they move forth to the land, they see fledging birds leaving its flights high above the cliffs of Ko'olau and out to sea. The sound, the cries that they hear, sounds like the striking of sticks or a hula kala'au, hula danced with two sticks. These are the no'io birds of Hawaii, and it is a national District Park of Hawaii today. We'd like to do this number for you with our kala'au. Hey, ho'omau kau kau, yeah! Hey, Akala e ko o ko o lau ka makani. Akala e ko o ko o lau ka makani. Huli e mahi laka inu hele iwao. Huli e mahi laka inu hele iwao. Popo I aku laika la ahalova awa. Popo I aku laika la ahalova awa. Hei e. Akala e ko o ko o lau ka makani. Akala e ko o ko o lau ka makani. Huli e mahi laka inu hele iwao. Huli e mahi laka inu hele iwao. Popo I aku laika la ahalova awa. Popo I aku laika la ahalova awa. Hei Mehe wa a kaulu apuna I ka makani. Mehe waha kaulua puna I ka makai. Me punua no I o ala I ke kai. Me punua no I o ala I ke kai. Oa oa mehe ula kala au ala. Oa oa mehe ula kala au ala. Hiye. Hiye. Mehe waha kaulua puna I ka makani. Mehe waha kaulua puna I ka makani. Me punua no I o ala I ke kai. Me punua no I o ala I ke kai. Oa oa mehe ula kala au ala. Oa oa mehe ula kala au ala. Ehi e. Hui, e hoi. Oa oa mehe ula kala au ala. Oa oa mehe ula kala au ala. Ehi e. As in all training, it starts as keikis. So they learn to become the warriors, as you see today. Our keikis would like to tell you the story of Hole Waimea. It is the time when Kamehameha, the Kipu'upu in their younger days, travel up to the mountains, getting prepared with their spears, ready to fight. And as they prepare for the battle, they think about the loved ones they left behind. So at this time, I would like to introduce our keikis. E kai, e lua, e kolu, e ha! Thank you. Ole vai mea ike ike a kamakani pamahina aleo ki pu upu hela au kala he ino I te anu eku heo oi kana hele a o mahiki eku kua kolo he ki pu upu holo maka ioni kungule hewe Nini au e tapua loke au koa e Kai he hanena au vaika e E ala ha e ala e a O le vai mea ike ike a kamakani Pamaina ale o ki pu upu He la au kale he ino I te anu e ku He o o I kana he lea o mahiki e ku Kuako o I ki pu upu Holo maka I kuru kebe e Nini au e kapua o e koa e e E a he nake ala o waika e E ala ha e ala e a Ku aku I ka pā ku hana hana nei Hana nei ki kala o ki lohini Ku aku I ka pā ku hana hana nei Hana nei ki kala o ki lohini O ki lulu I ke one a o hana kai He ino no tamehameha Tā meha mea ki e ki e, he ino kā meha mea kaulana Hawaii nei. Ku, ku aku I ka pā ku hana hana nei, hana nei ki kala o ki lohini. Ku aku I ka pā ku hana hana nei, hana nei ki kaha o ki lohini. O ki lulu I ke onea o hana kai. O le vai mea ike ike a kamakani, pamahina ale o ki pu upu. He la au kala he ino I te anu, e ku. He o o I kana he lea o mahiki, e ku. Ku aku lo ki ki pūpū. Holo maka I kuru ki hei. Nine au e ka pua e koua I e. I kana ha he leo vaika e. E ala ha e ala e a. Ku ako I ka pā ku hana hana nei, hana nei ki kala o ki lohini. Ku ako I ka pā ku hana hana nei, hana nei ki kaha o ki lohini. O ki lulu I ke onea o hana kagi. Oa, oa, me he ula kala au ala. Oa, oa, mehe ula kala au ala. Oa, oa, mehe ula kala au ala. Ehi, ehi, ehi. So that's how it begins when they become warriors, their first lessons. Now we like to do our chant, this next chant. And it talks about the people who live in Puna. And they jump in their canoes, and they're taken off, getting away from Pele, the fire goddess, as she erupts. They get in their canoes, they're traveling to a better place, a place called Anakahi. As they travel, again, they fight those stormy winds and the weather. And in this chant, we'd like to bring for you our canoe peddlers. Ike ia kaukini he lava ia manu he e upena ku ike no ko pakai ke ho opuni lahi ko ke ho opuni lahi ko kina ki kapa kina ikuno no wana o ko ai ke kia peko e he I kala manu o puali I o ke li iwale no kau make make o ka lau maua me ia ni o ka maa kau lea lea no ia e hi e e ho maa kau kau ke ia
Ai, hoi, 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 h I ka wa'a, palolo I ka ino, ha ule ule I na la e hala, a ko o ko o lau, e ha e hala, e ka ike kui kui, a ka ulu mano, halea e makabalu, a he I te a e a e ku, lao e I ka pahu ku, ava ava, hanere I ke kiki, kalo hilo kini, o ki lu ulu u I ki o ne a o hana kai, Palololu, wahine la ka ua la e a la e a la e a. Ho e puna I ka wa'a, palolo I ka ino, ha ule ule I na la e hala, a ko o lau, e ha e hala, e ha I ke ku I ku, a ka ulu mano, hale a e makabalu, a ke I te a e a e ku, la o e I ka pahu ku, ka wa ava, hanane I ke kiki, kalo hilo kini, O ki lu ulu u I ki o ne a o hana kai. Palololu, wahine la ka ua la e a la ha e a la e a. A ha e hi e. Ho I ana ho I e ho I ana e ho I ana ho I e ho I ana e ho I ana ho I ana ho I ana e wa a ka ulu a Hōkūleʻe e ho I ana ho I ana ho I ana e ho I ana ho I ana ho I ana e ho I ana ho I ana ho I ana e e ala ha e ala e a
Ah, kalamayau. Now we take you to our musical portion of this program. We're going to bring our keikis back out again. This time, they're in training with their smaller paddles. Okay, so they're all from the island of Aotearoa, that's New Zealand, and they're going to paddle their canoes to another place on the island. Okay. Okay, don't rock too much, you might get seasick. You know, they like to ride in this canoe for some reason. Hoʻiana, hoʻiana, I te pai, nā te pai, auwe, auwe, hāre, I te pai. about a hand for our keikis. Iluna. Okay, so they travel down to the island of Tabi. Paddle the way out. There you go. Hoʻeana, hoʻeana, hoʻeatevakatevakani. I guess we have to do the song. Mahalo ka wai ola. By the way, all of these have Hawaiian names, and the one that you just saw lastly, her name is Kawai Ola Ikaika Okalani, and that's only the middle of her name. Okay, so we're going to take you to the island of Tahiti. Tahiti, eh? Oh. Okay, so we're going to take you to the island of Tahiti. I'm going to ask our drummers to get into place. Right? We're waiting for our lead Tuere player. It's probably coming around the corner. Notice on the far left of me is our youngest of our Hālau member. I think he sees his mommy. Oh, I guess that was the end of his performance. I think. Oh, you know, yeah. Can we get this mic on? Ahoy, Imoa! Okay. Okay, now we're going to get some of you folks up here. So we're going to ask our ladies. Oh, there she is. Okay, so we're going to bring some of you folks up here. Please don't run out the doors because we already got the doors locked. But we're going to ask you to participate. We're going to teach you, instead of the hula, we're going to teach you the Tahitian. So come on up here, don't be shy. I see a lot of men shaking their head. But you know, the men were the first to dance. Then came the ladies. So come on up, don't be shy. We're just gonna run you through. Bring them up on stage. Please be careful as you come up on stage. Come on up. Okay, line them up. Let's get them ready. Bring them up. Let's get them ready. Okay, ladies, you know what to do. Put them in the middle. Put them all in the middle. Get them all up in here, face the audience. You folks go in the middle. There you go. Okay, let's go, let's go. Okay. All right, before we start, you all have insurance, right? Okay, now, follow your dancers. We're gonna just follow your dancers. We're gonna give you a count of three. And then when the count of three starts, you're gonna swing your hips to the right. Okay? Okay. One, two, three. Try that again. To the right. One, two, three. Now to the left. One, two, three. Now to the rear. One, two, three. Now forward. One, two, three. Smile for the camera. Here we go. We're going to take it real slow. A hand for our volunteers. Careful when you go down the steps. Enjoying yourself. Raindrops, they hamper my vision, falling down and carrying incision in my mind while we sail away our time. Blow my canoe, shout jubilation, carry us down to our destination. Okie wikie. Ake ala Tahiti. Million of stars up in the sky, looking up as they make us high. But Hōkūleʻe, star of gladness. Oh, Hōkūleʻe, star of gladness. Outbound to Tongatapu. Ah, Aotearoha, goodbye. Leaving on the southwest wind, Hōkūleʻe, spread your wings and fly. Ancient Polynesian's pathway, carry us home again. Sail on, sail on, sail on, till the journey end. Sail on, sail on, sail on, to the journey end. Hawaiian. He mau pupu e Hawaii au. I ke ia po e ia au me oe. Ke ia po ua hoki mahi au. He loha ka helena ma ke hala hele. E kuli wahi ma ke ia au. Mau pōpō au ua I ke hoʻi ka hame I loko ku pūʻu wai. Ua hoʻi mai au ke ike nei au a ʻole au. Au wanahu he mau popo e kawaʻi au. He mau popo e Hawaiʻi au. Mai. Would like to introduce our behind the scene, our manager, Suzanne. Where is she? All the ones that make this thing work, the dressing, the outfits. Also, Omar, where are they? Oh, and Jackie over there. Omar must be hiding. We'd like to thank them. We'd like to thank Kalani. Kalani and our youngest of our performer, who was up on stage for a short time, Mahina. No, baby, the audience that way. Okay, we'd like to leave you this message of aloha. Hey, kui kalana mai nuu. Hey, kui kalana mai nuu. Hey, kui kalana mai nuu. Ho'ala, ho'ala, e ala, e ho'o hano hano, e ku. Imua Hōkūleʻe. Mai puʻina ʻole. Aloha! Mahalo anui loa, me ke aloha pumihana, ahui ho.